2 seconds left in this first. The huge grab by Keenan Blue.
Another huge layout, this time by Travis Carpenter.
Travis Carpenter with the this. What a play by Travis Carpenter. What a huge feed! That dish was still floating up there.
That was gross. Literally, that was too gross for me.
Chance to take the lead going into the fourth. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. He chucked to the end zone. Reach deep, but they come down with it. And they score! The AlleyCats have an amazing score with 2.3 seconds left in the third.